Okay, let's go upstairs before we see if the boss is gonna dismantle us. So upstairs first, and hopefully we're getting a safe spot. One more jungle. Oh, there's the safe spot. That's good. So we can face the boss without problems. Good, good, good. I'm kinda curious what's down here. More enemies, I assume. Yep. Have fun burning, idiots. I take it back. This gun is badass. Can't go up here or what? I can't. That's lovely. Is this the garden of the boss? Sure, if I should even go in here without facing the boss first. Okay, that's good. I'm not sure if there's a way back. Okay, let's face the boss first. Boss time it is. And then more gardening. Safety precautions. Let's put the ice gun in. Let's see what kind of boss we're getting in here.
It's the Nicoderma operative.
Why is this X in there? Already hated. Already hated. Oh no. Lovely. Lovely, lovely, lovely. Definitely seems like the gun for the job, though. I hate that you don't get breaks from time to time. Okay. Actually dodged something for a chain. Unbelievable. Oh, second phase. Maybe second phase is easier, right? don't know what this does. That doesn't seem cool. That doesn't seem cool at all. And I don't get this guy. Oh, I kinda am bad at blocking too. Lost battery. I hate boss fights. Maybe I should just blast him with the big laser because he's standing still a lot. Ice definitely didn't seem to affect him very much. Oh, god damn it. Big Nikki. Nah, it definitely seems like a big Nikki boss fight. Just don't wanna spend 1 hour. I'm not good at dodging those. Or that. Yeah. I'm not good at dodging that. Or that. Give me the second. Oh! General Vesib. Okay, no big laser anymore. Keeping our range, distance. I got a new gun. Let's just look what the new gun is all about. Pretty sure I got a new gun. Maybe that's the answer. Right, new gun. NikiBoom. So, Drill Uzi. This thing. Science plus 3, god damn it. I ain't got that much science points in me. I can beat him. I can beat him. I just need to take my time. Just relax. then small laser, not big laser. And switch to my ranged weapon when I need to range. Okay, okay, okay. He is blocking. How did you hit me there? Seriously? He's blocking again. God damn it. The shotgun on this SMG isn't the best weapon, but it kinda helps me focus. You hit me actually with that. He hit me again. Ah, that's what I mean. Time. Okay. Okay, second phase. I almost forgot about that. Yeah. Start to dodge and shield to dodge. Oh boy. I don't know what he's doing. Charging. Can't do damage. Oh boy. He actually hit me with that. No. The hell? Mm. So much stuff flying around. What the hell? Where did that come from? Please, Todd. It's not done.
System and negotiated the information while you were having fun.
I was going to win that fight.
I could not risk it. He will cancel the invasion force, but we still have to deal with Tharvas himself.
I'm gonna go to the jungle first. No shots left. So I had to go for a big slash. And it was a close one. It was a close one. What do we have here? I have no clue. I don't wanna know. Where do I need to go here actually? Upstairs, looking what the dome level looks like before I go to the next boss. Let's see if I can upgrade. I need something specifically for that weapon and gun, the next one. Science. Science it is. One more science points. Oh, where's my level? 68. Okay. Kinda shaky. How far are we into it? Oh, I'm gonna kill just those guys again. And then finish this episode up. Yes, they are easy to level, like that Dolmen fragments too. Sweet boss fight. Yo, peace out.